Cafe Carlyle. Happy to see you all here tonight. This is the end of our residency.
Oh.
Yes, we got our eviction notice. So, it's been a really interesting and, I don't know, it's been very fun, actually. Been good. Yeah. It was a challenge, you know, to readjust our sensibilities and our proximity to real people. You've got your name on the stage. I'm kidding. You put your whole foot up there.
We travel around the world.
Don't blame it on me. We are actually going to start with something different tonight.
Oh.
Ooh. Sorry. Go for it, Matt. Streets, the wind throws yesterday's headlines around. Another night comes and goes. So for a while back then, there was some place to go, somewhere more home than a house. A family of choice, not an accident. But sometimes, as soon as something gets started, it's over. Now the days are much shorter. People from the good part of town all come around, but something is missing, even though there's more there now. I think I shrug off my attempts to explain how a torn t-shirt made it all major again. I don't like flashbacks in movies. I like the story to proceed. I don't like talking about the old days, except if it tells where the future will lead. Take a walk down this haunted hall and stumble through a shattered recall. I know there's nothing to relive, it's just the shape of it all. I don't want it different, I don't want it again, but value for value, now I'd never want it to end. You think of the old friends and faces no more to be seen. You think how much fun a lineup would mean. And once that tape starts playing, it's too hard to make it rewind. That one special face takes over your mind. Yeah.